we're trying to pick up the pieces just the same as the wildlife. They've lost their home, and when we have rising waters, flood, rain, strong winds, they're going to be out and about looking for food, looking for new homes, denning areas, and you're much more likely to see them right after a hurricane because they're going through the similar issues that we are.
Did you have an increase in calls regarding wildlife in the aftermath of Irma?
Yeah, there will be an uptick in calls after a storm like that. You're gonna have alligators that are gonna be on the move because there's so much more water for them to move about. You will have animals such as bears and coyotes and raccoons, animals that like to scavenge and are opportunistic. During those times, you'll find that they will be out and about looking for some food opportunities that maybe they hadn't had before.
A lot of us got back to our homes from Irma. We immediately started cleaning up and picking up the pieces. FWC officer Adam Brown says that could be dangerous.
Whenever we have big piles of debris, that's always an attractant for snakes and rodents and things like that. And so you need to be wary of that as well. You can't just reach into a pile of debris. You just don't know what's maybe made a new home there temporarily.
Officer Brown also says that displaced animals can quickly make a temporary home from open parts of your house.
If you have holes in your home from a storm, patch them up, even if it's temporarily. You want to make sure that you're not giving an easy opportunity for something to enter into your home without you knowing.
Storm or no storm, if you're having issues with wildlife in and around your home, you can always give FWC a call at 1-888-404-3922.
Sponsored by New South Window Solutions, designed specifically for Florida weather. Built for maximum hurricane protection, energy savings, and to keep your family safe, visit newsouthwindow.com.